sometimes we stumble and fall. We are shackled by the chains of our own sins. However, the cross is the crown of victory. After his resurrection, Jesus gave his apostles power and authority to reconcile us to the Father. Through confession to a priest, God's minister, we have our sins forgiven, and we receive grace to help us resist future temptation. The hardest thing to give away, and the last thing on your mind today, it always goes to those who don't deserve. It's the opposite of how you feel, when the pain they caused is just too real. Takes everything you have to say the word forgiveness. Flies in the face of all your pride, moves away the mad inside. It's always anger's own worst enemy. Even when the jury and the judge say you got a right to hold a grudge, it's the whisper in your ear saying set it free. Forgiveness.
Right in front of your eyes.
Were there no forgiveness of sins in the church, there would be no hope of life to come. Let us thank God who has given his church such a gift.